Hi, I'm Sherry Martin. Welcome back to Heart of the Home. I'm so tickled. My buddy Vicki Shackelford's back. You've been on crutches for what, a couple of months?
Yes.
2 or 3 yes. months, haven't you?
About three months. I've missed you.
I've missed you so much.
Thank you so much.
And you're perfect for tonight's recipe because you're a strawberry blonde and we're making a strawberry shortcake. This recipe was submitted by Mrs. Doreen Lee. And it's Hungry Jack flaky biscuits. And to that, we just drench them in butter and pecans and sugar and cinnamon, bake them, and then we're gonna make a strawberry shortcake out of that. That sounds good, doesn't
it? Sounds great.
Sounds good.
Yes.
A little bit filling, a little bit fattening. You know what we're gonna top it off with? Mayfield vanilla ice cream. What else? A Georgia strawberry has to have Mayfield vanilla ice cream. Right. Now this is easy to assemble. Vicki, we're gonna slice the strawberries and coat them in sugar. And we're going to let them sit in the fridge for about 30 minutes. We love strawberry blonde hair, obviously. And we love these fresh strawberries. Yes. Now, we've coated them in sugar tonight, but we could have put Splenda on them. Mm-hmm. Or, you know, a secret I've learned, you could even use a Diet Sprite and just barely coat them and let them sit for about an hour in the fridge with the Diet Sprite on it, and it picks up a little bit of the flavor without the sugar.
I would have never dreamed you could do that.
It's a good idea. I'm learning Sprite may be my next best friend.
Wow.
Between brown sugar and Sprite, easy kitchen. So, and we're going to break these in half, dip them in butter, and then roll them in brown sugar and white sugar and cinnamon. Mm-hmm. And then we're going to pat them down with just chopped pecans on top of it. I think that alone would be good without the strawberries. But we're going to do this. This is Doreen's recipe, and we're not going to stray. You know, sometimes I change recipes, but tonight I'm going to leave it like it is. I think this is going to be easy enough. And who doesn't keep Hungry Jack biscuits in the refrigerator?
Everyone.
Everybody does. And you know, they're only 90 calories a piece. Now that's before we dip them in the butter and we dip them in the sugar and cinnamon and we cover them with pecans. Does that mean the calorie content went up?
No.
I think it did, guys. I think it did. But this sounds simple and good, and it's easy. This is quick and easy to do. I like quick and easy recipes. And, you know, we could even use these with a little bit of icing on them for a breakfast one morning without the strawberries.
Right. Good for breakfast.
It's a good idea. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm glad Doreen submitted this.
Yes. Thanks to Doreen.
Good idea. Now, Miss Vicki, we've got these little muffins ready, and because I know your foot's still hurting, I'll put them in the oven. We're going to cook them for about 6 or 7 minutes.
Okay.
And then we're going to assemble these and quickly have a great dessert.
Yum.
Now, Miss Vicki, we haven't worked together for a while, but I'm going to put one layer and then ice cream, and then I want you to cover it in strawberries.
Sure.
And then you give it back to me, and we're going to add another layer in strawberries, and this just is going to be so good. Okay. Cram me some strawberries on there.
Okay.
Whoa.
You want some more?
Good. Yeah.
How about that?
That looks great. Now we're going to put another layer on there. And then I want you to just cover it in a few more strawberries. And I'm going to put a little ice cream on the side.
Is that good?
Yeah, that looks great.
Oops.
There you go. That looks so good. And you know how I love Mayfield ice cream. You know how I love Mayfield ice cream. There you go.
It's the best.
Wow. Now, Miss Vicki?
Yes.
Aren't you glad you came back when we had a strawberry dessert?
Perfect.
A strawberry shortcake for my favorite strawberry blonde. There you go.
Thank you.
Doesn't that look great?
Oh, delicious.
Wow.
Yes.
That is so pretty. Now, guys, remember, tune in every week. You never know who I'll have here next week. If I have a brunette, I could do a chocolate recipe. Y'all come back every week to Heart of the Home. We'll be here. You be here, too. Website is www.heartofthehomerecipes.com. We've simplified it. Folks, it's been great being with you. Come back every week now. We'll be here, and you be here, too. Bye-bye.